WKMG 6 News, working harder for you.
We'll see you again tonight at 11. Have a good night.